Okay, Joe, Plum Crazy Restorations. We're looking at the 1972 Chevy Monte Carlo. We just brought this car in for a full restoration estimate for the original owners. The car has had one repaint on it quite some time ago, and I don't know if you can see from the body here, there's a lot of bubbling going on and paint actually peeling and flaking off the car. There's a few dents and dings around the car. Nothing major that we can see at this time. No major rust issues seen at this time. See some of the damage on the tail panel there. And of course the paint flaking off the trunk. See, we got the all original 350 two barrel motor in there. Power steering, power brake car. Factory color is green with full black interior. See the damage on the front grill. Got some rust going on the bottom side of the hood. It's mostly to be surface rust. There is some bubbling going on underneath the vinyl top around the back window area. We do have a hole here, and I'm sure they will find more holes once the vinyl top comes off the car. So, okay, we'll get this off the trailer, get it in the shop, and keep everybody updated on videos as the progress moves along on the car.